Bulge-O-Matic is a freeware plugin we have developed here at Di-O-Matic to make deformations in your scenes. It is a free modifier that we have developed in the early years of the company. In this scene, we have a box set up with subdivisions, and by applying Bulge-O-Matic to it, a parameters menu appears. This menu gives you access to Bulge-O-Matic's controls. One of these is the bulge effect. Similar to the spherify modifier in 3ds Max, if you change the bulge percentage to 100, you easily modify this box into a sphere. The big difference in Bulge-O-Matic is that there are per-axis controls, where you can control each individual axis independently from one another. You can obviously animate any of these to create new objects very quickly. Bulge-O-Matic also allows you to animate and to play with the gizmo of objects, as with most modifiers in 3ds Max. But as a very useful addition, you have the ability to use an attenuation effect to smooth out transitions. Let's look at some applications Bulge-O-Matic can be used for on a character's head. Make sure the bulge and axis values are set to 0 to begin. You could simply use the bulge effect, but by using the gizmo and scaling the deformations to your liking, it becomes an invaluable tool for any bulging deformations. With the addition of the per-axis controls, Bulge-O-Matic gives you a very intuitive tool to make creating unique heads or any objects requiring a bulging modification as simple as possible. Thank you for watching this presentation on Bulge-O-Matic. You can download the full version of Bulge-O-Matic for free on our website at www.diomatic.com.